Cameras trained on one man. A free-scoring performance when last we saw him. How about on this occasion? Stay with us. Hello and welcome. And I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position. And I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from MLS. It's DC United versus Inter Miami.
Well, Derek, when...
Real chance. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, 2-on-1, the keeper has no chance here. As you can see, it's a well-taken goal in the end. Well, he can't control his delight, can he? It's a wonderful moment for his team.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Benteke. Genuine chance. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Plenty of support here. Mateusz Klee. Textbook defending inside the box. Victor Ulloa. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Lionel Messi. Sloppy, Jordi Alba. He's enjoying space. Well, it could be on for him here. Surely! Well, without wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Benteke. Can't miss, surely. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Now, this could be productive. Still work to do. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Has to clear his lines. Now they've lost it. Will it be? And a goal! He's put it away, A celebratory moment.
Well, as you can see, he gets a touch on this, but it's not quite enough to stop the goal. It was a good effort, though.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Well, good run and good ball control. Can he find someone at the far post? And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well-timed tackle. Could be dangerous. Wonderful chance. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. He's in here. Can he finish? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Victor Ulloa. And a fine tackle. Exploiting the wide area. And there's the feed into the box. And a goal! It's a finish of real class! No shortage of acrobatics on display here. He's judged it to perfection. Incredible header.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And he's through here. Surely. A special moment for him.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
Ruan. It's with Pedro Santos. That's a nice looking ball. Well, they survived the attack. And showing the importance of wit. And a useful cross. Well, I must say, I wondered if that was going to be the hat-trick.
Well, it's surely come in his hat-trick. He's looking so sharp here.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, he has the measure of his man. Is it going to be? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
He has teammates around him. Busquets has a go. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Klich. Well, good effective pressure. Well, advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Breaking at pace. Can they keep it going? Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Yaramendi. Benteke. Lahar. He's got to score! A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
We are going to have 2 additional minutes. And giving it away. Real chance. And it's there for him. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, let's take another look, and wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
That is that for the first half here. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's looked unstoppable today. Quick, clever, skillful, and he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Pedro Santos. And it's played into the centre. Well, still an issue here.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Couldn't hang on to it.
Oh, he's through here. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Well, here's a match coming up on EA TV that I think you're going to want to join us for.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Well, that's a really top-notch piece of defending. Martinez. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Ruan. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, unfortunately, it fizzled out in the end. Busquets. This looks more than decent. And the keeper to the rescue.
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
Deciding to go short with this one. The corner kicks keep on coming. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. In a decent position now. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
And he's in. It's got to be. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and the volley is struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
Giving the ball away.
And in with a real chance. Speculative effort here.
Did well to clear it away. And support available. Crossing into the middle. And the cross comes to nothing in the end. This is the home of live football, and we have more MLS action coming your way. It's Inter Miami, and they take on the New York Red Bulls.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. He's in here.
Looking for someone to play it to.
And in! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Minutes to go in this one. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Oh, what an opportunity. Must finish. Oh, a brilliantly timed tackle when it really mattered. Can he finish this? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, they made this look so easy, didn't they? But as you can see, the defending is really poor. Where were they? Getting
giving the ball away.
Oh, he's through here. Surely.
Well, quite simply, not precise enough from that position. Good tackle. Pedro Santos. Birnbaum. Derek Williams. Deciding to give it to the keeper. Yerramendi. On the ball, Birnbaum. And back with Miller now. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Firing it towards goal. Simple save, really. Benteke, Assad. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here.
Oh, surely! Oh, magnificent save!
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
And teammates around him. He's in with a chance.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Well, he's lost it. Some progress with the ball at his feet, and he might be through here. Now the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Just a couple of questions for you. questions, thank you.
Eu me amo.